एंटरटेनमेंट वर्ल्ड की हर न्यूज अपडेट के लिए अभी सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा यूट्यूब चैनल बॉलीवुड दंगल, और हाँ, बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलें।
My name is Kavya R. Chavali, and I'm actually delighted because, let me tell you, while I get the opportunity to host shows across different platforms or different countries, I think doing it for somebody very special, it just creates a different level of emotion. Now, before we get started, I think we all know why we're all here. We're here for the book launch of this amazing book called Carve Your Life. Now, before we get started with the proceedings, main Hindi mein kuch aapke saath share karna chahti hun, jo kafi bahut hi mahatvapurna sa सेंटेंस है जो कहा जाता है कि ख्वाहिश भले ही जिद्दी सी हो मगर उसे पाने के लिए दिल जिद्दी सा होना चाहिए। और कई बार ऐसा लगता है कि
And it doesn't start as writing me as like a taking pen and paper. It started through my travel experience. I was in the United States, walking through Getty Images, and I saw this amazing. मेरी मम्मी, मेरी फैमिली, छोटी सी फैमिली थोड़ा सा आता है।
Okay, first and foremost, very good afternoon to everyone out here, and thank you for having me over, Dr. Pring. I have read your book, which you sent me a couple of days ago, and it truly speaks a lot of things that I have been practicing in my life also. So, yes, when you said that competing with other people, I honestly believe that we are born different from one another, otherwise we would be born in a factory. यहाँ से रॉ मटेरियल अंदर डालो और वहाँ से एक जैसे एक प्रोडक्ट निकालो।
ओके डॉक्टर प्रेम, आई नो आई मस्ट बी द ओनली पर्सन हियर अपार्ट फ्रॉम फैमिली दैट हु नोज हिम व्हेन आई वाज 14 एक्चुअली आई वाज अ स्पॉइल्ड ब्रैट माय पेरेंट्स हैड नो थॉट लाइक आई विल डू एनीथिंग इन माय लाइफ
ऑफ कंसीडरिंग अदर पर्संस Before what you have in your mind, such an attitude does not allow your inborn abilities to come to the fore. Why? One should definitely care about others' honest opinion and constructive feedback. It would be a downright suppression of your view of the world if you never gather the courage to speak your mind. In such a scenario, your passion takes a back seat, which makes you more timid, afraid, and diffident than you were before. You should break those shackles, allow your soul to guide you, and hear the voice of your consciousness. Once you can listen to those voices coming within you, you are actually getting closer to your passion.
Again, from the lowest, you can't go lower than where you are, so you only can rise higher. But it's to have that energy to make that possible. So that energy is not going to come from someone else. You have to have that energy within yourself to rise up, to get up.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, now on that note, what we'll now do is we're going to be, please remain back. We'll get started with the one-on-one interaction shortly.
Thank you.
Can I have you both with a book once?
So the book is about Carvism, which means very simply the principle of Carvism is keeping what is important and leaving what is not important, which is not fitting in your life. My book is based on the principle which says that do not try to accumulate too many things, but try to contribute and carve your life. And quite honestly, undoubtedly the name came in my mind is Bhagyashri, because she has lived her life on her own terms. And at the same time, while living the life on her own term, that doesn't mean that she went away from anything. She was well within the connection. She has contributed meaningfully in the cinema as well as society. So absolutely, living a great life with the Carvism is the only great idea which comes from the Bhagyashri. Thank you.
I've read Dr. Prem's book, and indeed, I think it's something that all of us should follow in our lives. Simple language, simple words, but it shows an insight to our daily living in a form that we all can declutter our lives, make use of whatever we have in the sense of gratitude to help the society, to help people around us. And I think most importantly is when you follow your passion, which is in your heart, but do it with a dedication, do it with a sense of compassion towards the people around you. And also follow your life in a way that you become an inspiration for other people. That is what is important. And I think Dr. Prem's book really is a sense of inspiration for everyone to be able to follow. There was a book called The Secret. I feel this is answer to The Secret. India's answer to The Secret, I feel.
Thank you. Again, I would love to not to compare with anything, I guess. It's such a wonderful book, by the way. And it's great to share just your own experience in a way. I have brought it, as I mentioned to you, the entire experience has brought from traveling in 65 countries and meeting with those amazing people on the street in tribal areas who were nothing, and learning from them and putting together all those experiences just to share with you.
About the book?
And your experience?
मैंने डॉक्टर प्रेम की किताब पढ़ी और वाकई ऐसे लगता है कि बहुत सारी चीज़ें जो हम समझ सकते हैं लेकिन हम समझना नहीं चाहते हमारी आम जिंदगी में, जो हमें सिखाया जाता है बचपन से लेकर अभी तक, पर जो हमें रिस्ट्रिक्ट करती है, बांध देती है. अगर हम अपने आप को, हमारे पैशन को, हमारे दिल को एक उड़ान भरने के लिए सोचें, तो वो उड़ान भरने के लिए हमें जिस हवा की ज़रूरत है, ये किताब वो हवा है. राइट, थैंक यू.
दो लाइन हिंदी में जी. यह किताब मैं समर्पित करता हूँ उन लोगों को जो जीवन में आगे बढ़ना चाहते हैं, खूबसूरत बनना चाहते हैं, और उनको मेरी एक ही छोटी सी बात मैं उनके साथ शेयर करना चाहता हूँ कि आप बहुत खूबसूरत जीवन जी सकते हैं, बहुत शानदार जीवन जी सकते हैं, सिर्फ अपने आप को कार्व करके. आपको कुछ बाहर भागना नहीं है, दौड़ना नहीं है, कोई इकट्ठा करना नहीं है, लेकिन आप अंदर का टैलेंट ढूंढिए, अपने अंदर की क्वालिटी ढूंढिए, उसी के ऊपर वर्क कीजिए, आप बहुत शानदार, खुशी और हैप्पीफुल जिंदगी जी सकते हैं. थैंक यू.
आई जस्ट गेव अ ब्रिलियंट लाइन अब यूज
के ऊपर. इट वाज रियली लवली लाइन. इट वाज रियली लवली लाइन.
I feel this is Dr. Prem's book, honestly, is a Bible to life. It's something that we should read page by page. Even if you read a paragraph every single day, we should have it by our bedside. Something just to remind us on how simple life can be. So make your life simple but significant. That's
wow.
What this book says.
Another master stroke. Thank you.
एंटरटेनमेंट वर्ल्ड की हर न्यूज अपडेट के लिए अभी सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा यूट्यूब चैनल बॉलीवुड दंगल, और हाँ बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलें।